Hi, it's Alana. Today I'm going to show you an exercise that has a roll-up, so it's like Pilates base, but we're going to use a weighted kettlebell. Is there any other? It's 10 pounds. We're going to alternate arms when we do the roll-up because that way we're causing our body to go off balance. Following that, I'm going to do some booty lifts because we got to remember, this is the whole core. So we don't just work the front, we work the back as well afterwards. Keep everything in balance. So I'm coming down, my legs are straight. Keep the kettle behind your head so you can't see it. I'm gonna come up. I'm gonna sequence my spine down. I'm gonna switch hands right here. Come up, sequence down, and again. I'd say 15 or 20 of these is good. So let's say we did 15. I'm gonna slide down, bring my hands here, and I'm gonna lift my booty 20 times. So we're working the booty, the lower back, balancing out all the hard work that we did on the abs.